Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and thanks for all you new guys that have subscribed lately. The channel's kind of been growing, and I really appreciate you guys and want to let you know that. Today we're going to put some dogs on birds and try to get them to point it. We're also going to shoot over them and try to get them to retrieve. Yeah, why you mad? I got a bad bro. Name hot in these streets, not Tabasco. But I'm so stuck, that's a fact, Joe. And if you think I'm running, you point! Yo, go run it back. You know that I run it. Everything you want to do, I already done it. And I got your little boo telling me she love me. I got this one, that one. Damn, it's going to be a long night.
This side?
Great.
He's working it. Fetch. Fetch. Nope. Go. Fetch. Fetch. Good. Good. Fetch. Fetch. Dead bird. Dead bird, B. Fetch. Good boy. Fetch. Good boy. Okay. Okay, fetch! 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 Good! Good! Here! V, come! V, come! Here! Good boy! Good boy! Here, bud! V, come! V, come! Here! Here! Good job! Good job! Good job! Yeah! Yeah!
You clipped them. I saw feathers.
Yeah, one here.
Well, I mean, unless it moved, it should be right. Like, yeah. Good last come back. Maybe.
What?
Have fun.
think I can hear it yelling over there.
What?
I think I hear it over there. She looks pretty good even with a fat belly. I think it moved. Possibly across the creek.
Do you want the dead bird on the tailgate? You want the dead bird on the tailgate? Here, bud. Nothing you can do. Whoa, bud. Whoa.
Whoop.
Where'd it land? I can still shoot it from there, but you're gonna have to flush it past her face or she'll shoot it towards the truck. I guess you can flush it this way. Clayton, come over by the tree.
I'm gonna just try to go straight at it and hope it goes that way.
Clayton, get down.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. We managed to shoot a couple birds over the dogs today, and they did a pretty good job pointing and retrieving. Pretty thrilled with the work that was done today. So hope you guys enjoyed that. As always, please like this video, please subscribe, and I will see you on the next Redbeard Outdoors episode. Remember, get outdoors and keep hunting. See you guys later.